U.S. Virgin Islands, Best Caribbean Honeymoons. The U.S. Virgin Islands are America's Caribbean paradise, the place to see Moco Jumbies dance at a carnival parade, hear the lilting patois of a Creole dialect, or smell the spices in a salt fish pate, all without losing cell phone reception. You can visit either St. Thomas, St. John or St. Croix, or better yet, spend a little time on all three islands. That way you'll get plenty of pampering, undisturbed nature and colonial history jammed into one vacation. And bonus, you can pay for everything with US dollars. Getting around US Virgin Islands. The best way to get around any US Virgin Island is in a car, either your own rental or a taxi. Car rental agencies have offices at both airports. The US Virgin Islands have two, the Cyril E. King Airport, STT, on St. Thomas and the Henry E. Rawlson Airport, STX, on St. Croix. Ferries from St. Thomas are the most efficient way of getting to St. John or even the British Virgin Islands. Taking a cruise is also a popular way to travel to the Virgin Islands. In fact, St. Thomas is the busiest cruise port in all the Caribbean. Although its port is less busy, you can also take a cruise to St. Croix. Popular lines to visit both islands include Holland America Line and Royal Caribbean. Best things to do in US Virgin Islands. For duty-free deals on high-end merchandise, exercise the plastic along Main Street in St. Thomas, for a walk through the past, tour Fort Christiansvejern or the Estate Wim Plantation Museum of St. Croix, for a taste of nature, try hiking, swimming or scuba diving in the Virgin Islands National Park of St. John. Best times to visit U.S. Virgin Islands. The best time to visit the U.S. Virgin Islands is April to June, when you can expect mild weather and very little rainfall. In the USVI's peak season, from December to March, the temperature ranges from the mid-70s to high-80s with breezy evenings. July to October is the region's hurricane season with average temps in the upper 80s.